How's it going, fan fans, and welcome to another episode of Lyndan Bitches Sell Their Fingers. Let's get into the video.
Miracle.
Hello, Mr. Fingers.
Mr. Fingers.
There you are.
That's interesting.
I've got a collection of little buggers.
That's
been
lovely.
Waiting to see you.
They're not boogers, they're dolls.
I thought I told you
or
to
finger
get
puppets.
A haircut, Marjorie Stewart Baxter. When you disobey me.
You're gonna eat her hair?
This is what it comes to.
You fucking serious? A doll. How could you possibly disobey me?
You find this amusing, do you, Hubert Cumberdale? You're the best behaved, Jeremy Fisher.
You taste like chocolate,
though. You'll be first in the bathtub tonight.
What the fuck?
Oh, don't give me those
Is he
tears
bleeding?
Now.
Tears? That's definitely not tears.
You'll never be a real boy, Hubert Cumberdale.
Pinocchio references. Classic. What's that noise?
I think you're about ready to grow up a little.
Okay.
Don't you?
What are you going to do? Stop it? What the fuck is that? It's like an organ, like a giant organ or something.
Who's that little dazzling dreamboat? What's your number, sugar cheeks?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Thunder thighs.
That's my phone number, ring it.
Ladies and gentlemen, a new, improved, a Hubert Cumberdale, the real boy.
What the fuck? That's definitely not new or improved. That's just disgusting. Someone cut off his skin.
I just went to dunk on the rooftops for all 50.
What
I'm
is going on?
And ready for life.
Looks like someone just cut your skin off. Someone got the cheese grater and used it on your skin.
I'm a big boy now.
Definitely.
They grow up so fast, don't they? And he's already running about and playing.
If anyone tells you they're a big boy, then they're not big.
I've surely been blessed by the soft hand of our great provider.
Okay.
You're just a glass brother.
You wouldn't
understand.
What? That's not freaky at all. Holy crap.
You're a stupid boy.
Yes, mother. I am a stupid boy.
Alright then.
I'm sorry, mother.
Fetch me a bowl of porridge.
Yes.
What exactly is this species? I would love to know what it's called. If anyone knows, please let me know in the comments.
Stop it. Hey, he won't let me pass it. He keeps on.
What a weak little squirt you are.
Does she live in the mirror? This is not actually behind.
It.
Oh, she's not even there.
Come on,
she's inside the mirror.
Bones.
That's weird.
Pass mother the porridge. I think you want her to starve.
I'd rather starve than sit here and watch this pathetic display. forever just be a lonely reflection.
It's not fair. I've been in here for too long. I want to come home now. Those khaki spider fingers aren't going anywhere. Andrew Hans. What a horrible thing to say.
Okay, what's happening now?
Don't worry. New, improved Hubert Cumberdale. The real boy. I know of another entrance.
Why is Glass Brother so mean, Mr. Fingers?
He was raised under the Beast's sun.
Alright then.
Morning, wet legs. Thought you'd slip in the back door, did you?
Yes.
Wait. I absolutely shan't.
What is happening? Have their reflections got different personalities or something? Is that what's happening? Like, I'm just confused.
Puddle meddling is punishable by a stern rasping. Rasp. Rasp, rasp.
Okay.
Rasp. Stop rasping.
Hand full of Audax powder. Brown pebbles. Half cup of spider milk. Speckled huckleberry leaf.
But Glass Mother, you know the speckled
Glass Mother
makes my tummy box all bilious. I don't want another fever.
You'll eat what I tell you to.
God.
Don't make me come through that mirror and poke out your eyes. Now get it down, you.
That's beautiful. Oh, jeez. Nice.
Don't worry, Mr. Fingers. I'll clean it up.
So gross.
Who are you talking to? Why, Hubert Cumberdale, of course. Oh, hello there, little boy. He's my real-life flesh boy.
The what most the hell is a beautiful real life flesh
boy in the world.
That's disgusting. The reflection to him.
Make a good brew, lad. Stick him in the coal shed.
Going into a pit of ink. Is she like killing herself now? Is this how the series ends?
There he is.
Oh, is this like Lyndan the Reflection?
What brings you here? I don't think you ought to have stolen my little flesh boy.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Freak. Yeah, so she's now inside the mirror. They're like reaching out. And that's the end of my Sherlock Review series. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really don't know what I watched or what this series was. It was very, very strange. I really don't know what happened. If anyone has an explanation, please put it in the comments below. And yeah, now I can do this. And I honestly don't know what the next thing I'm going to be doing on this channel is. So I'll see you in the next video.